Working with the Adcocks has kind of been like visiting neighbors down the road. Knowing what's important to them has allowed me to assist them in making their vision become a reality. I look forward to every visit to the farm, knowing that Jack will be there to greet me. And he never lets me sneak in the drive without his own unique formal announcement.
I was lucky in life. I came along at a time when young people could do something. So I started in, bought a few acres, and I never extended myself, but I'd buy a few and then work on paying for it, and then I'd buy it. So I got to buy a farm a year, so ended up, well, we got, you know, 1,000 acres of land we own. That's a place where we could think about doing something good, and I got interested to start with. My mother and brother graduated from Milliken, and my mom was a teacher for 35 years in elementary, and so my brother and I started a scholarship in Milliken with the emphasis on elementary education. Well, I guess in the beginning, before our sons went, Tom Reedy was a person that we knew. Every cattle show we go to, Tom was there, and the friendliest guy, and the whole family liked Tom Reedy, and of course he was an instructor there when our two sons went, as well as Ed Dunphy. They liked him. About four grandsons and two boys through the Lakeland, and decided that we'd help Lakeland. I enjoyed getting from both colleges a little bit about the kids, and it'd be kind of nice, I guess, to meet them. But there was one that he was around Taylorville.
Yes.
And I seen his picture in the newspaper or something, and put it together that was him. So I found out what he looked like.
Yeah, that's kind of
neat. And we got a note from him too.
Yeah, we got a note from him. And I appreciate that.